It is with profound sadness that we announce the death of her husband, father, grandfather, great-grandfather and uncle, Anthony Felicien, better known as Head, Tukul, Pap, Kana, formerly of Diramo, who resided at Goodlands and passed away at his residence on Saturday, March 8, 2014 at 12:10 p.m. He was 84 years old. The funeral service of the late Anthony Tukul Felicien will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries. May his soul rest in peace.